In a victim solitude, being flexible was supposed to prove that I love you.